So the light heads at Ruby are going to be facing this way, so we could get a view from those ones and the ones that are at Edgington as well. Though the one farther down is not facing this way, it's facing towards Scott Street. Guys can probably hear another one coming, as I hear one coming from behind me. But there's kind of a good look at the signals up there, looking all the way from Cal Wagner Street.